Hey guys, good morning. From a very rainy Mazatlan. And we seem to have inherited a great big Mercedes bus. It's blocking the view down the street. But I think it rained all night. I heard the thunder. 2 o'clock, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock woke me up a few times. Actually, I could actually hear the rain out on the patio, so it must have been pounding down. I got a drain here, but on the other side of the patio, they never put a drain. Amazing how things get built here. So I have a swimming pool I'm going to have to sweep out today. My pants staying dry. Hi, kitty.
Hi, pants.
Always a nice girl. And she smells the same thing I do. The air just smells so fresh. It smells wonderful. I think later today I'll walk up North Beach and look out to the islands. They always look so green after the rain. And I'll take you with me. So, stay tuned. Here we go. Well, we're all going to work. Lupita's going to work at the restaurant she does on the weekends. I'm going to work on a video. Bill's going to work tonight. So we're going down to the store and then we'll...
Buenos dias.
Buenos dias. The rain has stopped and it's... mercifully cool. I think it's 26 degrees. Fresco hoy? No mucho calor.
Traje para pantalón, pero no me traje una blusa para trabajar.
They dug a big hole in the back of this garage. I don't know what that's for. We'll have to see this week. Anyway, my plan is to go down North Beach, look out at the islands, see how green they are after all the rain we got, and show you guys. So, here we go. Adios.
Cuidado, eh.
Okay, tú también. Te amo mucho. Bye-bye. Here we are, down at the Fisherman's Beach. The sun's trying to peek out. It's getting warmer. can see how much sand got washed away last night. By the street drains that empty out down here. A lot. There's some pretty big waves here. There may be some good surfing. I'll have to go down to Olas Altas today too and have a look. All the people eating at the street food carts. Very popular. Somebody asked me where I got my hat. There's how you can buy a hat. They sell them right on the beach. He's even got a hand mirror for her. Well, there's a few people in swimming. It's certainly warm enough. Check this out. That's a work of art. He's got a wishing well. Oh, that shade feels good. Holy smokes. Doesn't take long to heat up once the sun comes out. Holy smokes, it's hot and humid fast. Especially after a rain. And it's Sunday, it's always a busy day in Mazatlan. Tonight down on the Malecon there'll be hundreds of people. I sat down at the Fonda de Chilios yesterday. I was there for 2 hours, and the whole time I was there, a Modelo beer truck was unloading beer into all the little stores and bars down there. Yeah, there's some good waves here. Watch this one. Very high tide, too. That's really got me curious now. I gotta go down Olas Altas and see who's down there surfing. Tide's so high, there's not much beach left. Walk in the shade, but it's too busy. Hey Bill, how you doing?
Good, you?
Good, good. Haven't seen you for a long time.
I've been out and about.
Have you?
Just walking.
Me too, a lot.
Walking my 15 miles a day. And
good for you. I don't do quite that much, but I do a lot too.
Okay.
And make videos for fun. And
yeah.
It's like having a dog to walk, you know? You're going to go make a video.
Well, we're having fun.
Yeah, you look good. See you later. Bill, He's an acquaintance of mine. I don't know him all that well, but I see him from time to time. And I get called Bill a lot. Can't imagine why. And he walks 15 miles every day before he stops to have a beer. Whew. Not easy to do when it's 34 degrees. Fishermen are. They got a little restaurant on the go here. You can't get much stuff with that. You can bring it in and have your lunch right there. Big new outboards here. The 115 on that. 75 on the other. Well, what a 115 costs nowadays, it's gotta be. That's gotta be $8,000 or $9,000. Hello. Buenas tardes. Hola.
¿Dónde está, amigo? pescado frito tenemos.
Just a little breeze coming up now. Not much, but a bit. Got a bit of water with me. Time for a drink. That's what you hear, clinking. Baby buggy with a stereo. I wonder where they get their love of loud music from. Well, I ordered two of the t-shirts I designed this week. They say they're coming between the 16th and the 19th. I'm looking forward to that. I'll be able to show you what they're like. Today's the last day of July. Order a t-shirt today to support the channel. And I'll get my little cut in August. No obligation, but all the help I can get's appreciated. Oysters and hot sauce. few guys out there surfing. Getting a pretty good ride. Look here. No. Other way, camera. Other way. Look at the stairs here. All the sand's washed away. Great big gap in the beach. I guess we had a lot of rain. Big waves here. Tiny bit of shade. Check it out. Come for me, sir. Gracias. Here's another Spanish sentence for you. Con permiso means with your permission. It's like they use it the same way we use excuse me. in English. I come down to see how green the islands are, but the sun's not really shining on them to show it up. But it's amazing how they change color after a big rain. Street here. I don't know if the camera shows it up or not, but that's about 4 feet of sand missing. All right, the waves are just stacked up. I gotta stop here in the shade for just a second. We're back to humidity. I need a drink of water. Okay, good to go. There's the fun bus. Look behind the flagpole, there's a cliff diver up there. They stand up there a long while trying to attract a crowd, and then they get guys to work the crowd and get tips. You can see here at the fun bus, they're hollering up. I have a cliff diver video if you look in my playlist. No, gracias, amigo.
The diver isn't ready.
Yeah, I see. Thank you. whole group of motorhomes here. California plates. Pan American Road Tour, 30,000 kilometers. Camp David. I can't make out the rest. See what's up. Cool RV with some kind of European plate. Compact line, it says. Oh, that's a nice little bus. What a difference that'd be in the way I travel to South America. Motorcycle sleeping in hostels. When these rigs, you get your own beverage every night. Cooking your own kitchen. Should make life easier.
Wow.
I don't know how they ship them across the Darien Gap. I've never seen that happen before. I was running out of my 29 minute and 59 second time limit. I went to restart the camera and it says, temporarily disabled, please wait for the camera to cool down. And it was fairly warm to the touch. So I stood in the shade for a couple minutes and it came back to life. Couple guys out there surfing, but there's not much action on this beach. Facing the wrong way, I guess. Some fast bikes there, holy moly. Here's 10R and an R1. You need them if you feel the need for speed. Those are wicked fast motorcycles. They'll do 300 kilometers an hour out of the box with no modifications. Yeah, so that's 300 kilometers an hour. It's 180 miles an hour. Just staggering.
No sé.
Ooh, man, I need a place in the shade. I'll pull up here. Hot today. So thanks for coming for the walk, guys. Hit that like, share it on your social media. Don't forget there's a thanks button you can hit. Probably do you a beer. And my t-shirts are up for sale online. No obligation. All help is appreciated. Bye for now.